If you want to improve at the drums with each practice session, then here's what you got to do. I first read about this principle in Effortless Mastery. When asked about his current practice routines, master pianist Bill Evans replied, "I practice the bare minimum." He didn't talk about minimum practice time. What he meant is that in order to improve on your instrument, you have to zoom in on what needs to be done and then just focus on that. So if we apply this principle to the drums, we don't want to focus on double bass pedal control while working on stick control with your hands at the same time, and all of that, of course, in the subdivision of 13/16. No, just zoom in as much as possible. If you want to work on your double bass pedal control, for example, then just spend 10 minutes a day working on your transitions from eighth notes to 16 notes. This little exercise will do wonders for your overall tightness with the double kicks, and it brings you closer to that one final goal, which is called effortless mastery.